This is a request from a YouTube user named Pranita Das. So let's start preparing it. So it's very easy to prepare it. First we'll need 15 grams of sesame seeds, a tablespoon, some garlic and some ginger, 4 to 5 garlic and 2 to 3 ginger inch pieces, 3 red chilies, dried red chilies, and a tomato, lime juice, and some salt. So let's start. So here we have a pan, over low heat. I will add the sesame seeds and roast it until it pops. Golden, now we'll remove it in a plate and let's start cooking the tomatoes and red chilies. So we'll add a tomato, chilies, and ginger garlic and roast it with some oil. We'll drizzle some oil over it. Then in high flame, roast it until some spots. So it has got together. Now we'll remove this in a plate and keep it for 5 to 6 minutes until it cools. In the mixing jar, I have added the sesame. Now I'll add some lime juice. Take care of the lime juice, don't add too much. It may spoil your chutney. After adding the lime juice, we'll add some oil. About a teaspoon. It will make in smoothing the gravy. After adding the oil, let's add the tomato and red chilies. Add some salt and grind to a fine paste. It's ready. This is the typical one that is served in most restaurants and all. So this is the consistency that we are after. We'll prepare the next version sometime after. So do subscribe. Thank you for watching.